Hi, my name is Fran and I'm the founder of The Paris Photographer. I wanted to create this video to show you how easy it is to book a photo shoot with us and to give you also a few tips. So wherever you are on our website, I would encourage you to click on photo shoots in the menu because this is where we explain how we work and what you can get, you know, booking a photo shoot with us. Then I highly encourage you to do the quiz that is on our website because it will help you figure out, you know, what kind of photo shoot is right for you and how many hours you should book. Because in the end, it all comes down to how many hours you would like to book. We explain how we work and we also offer a few sample galleries to see what you can get in 1 hour, what you can get in 2 hours, or if you book a multi-hours photo shoot. Now, and then we answer a lot of questions. We have an FAQ section on the end of the page. And then whenever you have decided, you can click book anywhere on the website or go to our pricing page in the menu. When you get there, you will see my team. And you will see that for each artist, some of them are photographers, some of them are videographers, meaning that if you like to book a photo shoot, then you should book a photographer. If you like to book a video shoot, you should book a videographer. And for each artist, you have two options. One of them is to see the packages and start booking, and the other one is to view the portfolio. Now, please look at every artist portfolio before you book, because I want to make sure that you are booking someone that you really, really like. So when you go to view portfolio, you will see the artist description, the artist or the photographer's best work, and a few testimonials, and then you will see individual galleries. Why is it important to look at individual galleries? It's because you will get a sense of what you will get. So this is exactly how a gallery that we delivered looks, and it will give you a sense of the artistic vision of the photographer. So if you like the photographer, if you like what you see, then simply hit book or go back to the page and hit book, and you will get access to the packages. You will see we have mini shoots, 1 hour shoots, more hour shoots, and simply select the one that you like. Let's say that we want to select the 2 hour shoot because you want to change an outfit and you want to visit two different locations, and this is what is right for you. So you hit choose, and then you get to a second page where you can select different add-ons. Like, for example, you can select an associate. Make sure that you select an associate for each hour that you're booking, because it depends on the number of the hours. An associate can help you, you know, watch over your stuff, help you with your dress if you have a wedding dress, or simply manage the crowds. Then you can choose other add-ons like prints and albums, etc. It's not mandatory to choose an add-on. You can select one now or order later. That's totally fine. And when you're ready, simply hit on continue to choose time slot. This is the last step, and this is where you will be picking the starting time for your photo shoot. Let's say that you are in Paris from the 5th, 14th and 16th of September, and you want to book a photo shoot on the 15th of September. I highly encourage you to book a sunrise shoot or as early as possible, because you'll get the best light that is available, and also there are going to be less people around. Okay, so if you choose the time slot, it will take you to the last step where you can check out, just like on any online shopping website, and then you can enter your information. Don't forget to tell us what you're celebrating, because it's important and we can adapt the photo shoot to that. And then you can pay, and you will pay for a retainer to reserve the date for you, and the balance is due on the day of the photo shoot directly to the photographer. Once you have booked, you will receive a confirmation email with the different steps to prepare your photo shoot, and you will be put in touch with the photographer. And that's about it. It's that easy. Now, if you have a specific request or you would like to have a tailored custom package or photo shoot for you, send us a message here via the website or send us a WhatsApp message, and we'll be glad to help you. And if you have any troubles anywhere on the website figuring out anything, feel free to write us a quick message on the chat. We're always here and we're going to try to help you and answer all of your questions. That's about it. We are looking forward to having you on board and taking your beautiful photos. Ciao!